Hello, welcome back! Toons Quest Part 11, yes! 3 more to go, and then we're probably done with this game. Feed the cheese to Sid and the peanut to Eunice. Right. Well, how exactly? Huh. Ball of yarn, eh? You think you have to do this, right? Well, that doesn't really help, but maybe like this. Well, that's one. Now you. Oh! Ooh, okay. Ah, crap. Okay, another one here. That should do it. And then we'll go see what I had in mind all those years ago. Whoops! Here we go. There's probably a better way to do this. Oh, crap. Wait a moment. You know, that's what these things are for, probably. But I only have one... Okay, that was a troll move. I only have one of these, so I need to connect it to that, so... Let me just... try something else here. Uh-oh. No. Hold on. What if I just put this here? Ah. What about this wheel? Or cock, rather. Gear. Nope. One more to your left. Bounce over it to the mouse. If you please. Oh! Yeah! I finished one! That was a... Okay, let's see how. What was the intended way. Oh, that is quite different. And yeah, those were a troll, and that was a troll as well, so let's see what happens. Oh, that is a little smoother, but looks cool. Well then. This again. Load number 12, then. Okay. The castle is under siege! Quickly wake our most skilled knight, Sir Alleycat! Thou art allowed to use any means to achieve your goal. Ah, I can't see the rest. Probably something like blowing up doesn't count. I have a lot of items. Shit. Wake him up. Well, you have to... do that. I mean, you have to sound the horn. Well, that thing is gonna kill him, so that's not gonna help. What actually do we need to do? Yeah, that's not really a good thing. I'm guessing something like this. No. Close, but no. I have a mattress, though. Well, close enough.
Boom.
Because I think you have to do that. Nope. What am I supposed to do? I think you have to blow this up, the mouse falls down, and then you need to push the bomb out of the way. You have to push the bomb out of the way.
Boom.
Clearly. But also, the anvil needs to drop. How? Or is it enough that you... Wait a minute. Does the anvil move when something like this happens? Yep, it does. Okay. You need to do something else here. Maybe you need to push this thing out of the way and but also activate the bombs, because that moves the anvil, and then this will whistle and he'll wake up. So, how are we going to do that, actually? That is a question. There's so much stuff here. This is very complicated, but I think this is more or less what you have to do first. Oops.
Boom.
Well, I have only 8 minutes, so I'm gonna see how this goes. I was right! For this part, anyway. Let's see what happened. Goodness me, this looks complicated. At least there's only one thing at a time going on. Wow! You see that? That was precise. Oh dear. Wow! Oh! That was... This is... Something else, this puzzle. And he'll fall onto the dragon, but the last bomb won't detonate. Nope. And he'll wake up because of the whistle. Nice. And very, very complicated. Okay. Back to the Toon-O-Matic. And now we're gonna load the very last one. 13. Let's see what it is. Oh shit. Poor Sid ventures deep into the dark labyrinth. The dreaded Felix Rednosicus is after him. Find the hidden trap door and save Sid from certain doom. Or something. Find the hidden trap door? What? Save Sid from certain doom. Oh, I guess... Yeah, if he goes here, Al goes after him, falls down, and gets himself killed. Okay. So... It's one of those maze puzzles, but this one's even worse. I only have fish and cheese. Well, we're gonna... See what happens. This is gonna take a while. But I'll make sure that this is the last video, so when there's like 2 minutes left or something, I'll see what the solution is. Okay, cheese here. And a fish there. I think I marked the little brown spots where food can go. That makes it a bit easier.
Ow.
Oh, he made it there. Nice.
Ow.
Okay, okay. I got it. Just need some cheese here. And that's it.
I'm gonna tell!
That should be it! What a crazy puzzle. And that should be the end of Toons soon. It's been quite a lot of fun. A lot of hard, devious, and crazy puzzles. And some really epic moments where puzzles were solved in the unintended way. And times where puzzles were solved the intended way. Okay, sits in place. Just wait for Al. And then we'll activate the hidden trap door. Ha 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 ha. Goodbye. He's even laughing at him when he's a ghost. Well. Yep. That was the final puzzle. We have solved everything in the game. We solved everything in the game. All the cakewalks, all the Brawno brains, all the really hearts, all the loony bins, and even the home tunes I made many years ago. So yeah, that's the end of Toons. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you soon again with a new Let's Play, which will be the 100th Let's Play. Yeah. It'll be a good one, so look forward to that. And for now, this is done, so I'm gonna close this. So thank you all for watching. See you later. Take care. And bye-bye.